how did we acquire the name Hindu? Because there was no Mr. Hindu, I'm Hindu, follow me. In Christianity, there's Christ. In Buddhism, there's Buddha. In Hinduism, there's no Mr. Hindu. So where did the word Hindu come from? Very interesting. Most Hindus don't know themselves. If asked why, you don't know, we are Hindu. We come from Hindustan. That's not good enough. The reason why, or the reason how we acquired the name Hindu is very interesting. You see, in ancient India, in the northwest part of ancient India, flowed a river called the river Sindhu. The Sindhu word in Sanskrit means vast amount of water or large river, a huge amount of water, Sindhu, like a sea. So the huge river that we call Sindhu, it still flows in that part of the world. But for whatever quirk, that particular name of the river was mispronounced as Hindu. And they say people living around this river, the civilization around this river, are the people of people called Hindus. So we acquired the name as a mispronunciation of a name of an ancient river, Sindhu. The story didn't stop there. That name of the river was mispronounced again from the word Sindhu to Hindu to the word Indus, Indu. And from the word Indus, we derive the word, people living across the river Indus are people of Indoi. That's how the word India came into being. So the name of the religion comes from mispronunciation name of the river called Sindhu. The name of the nation, country, is also derived from further mispronunciation name of that river. And the river still flows in that part of the world called River Indus.